awake. Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, booze man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. What are you doing up here, huh?
Look out! Volatile!
You Ripper son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path!
You! safe and free.
Kill him!
Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. Just wanted to say thank you. Pulling out.
I got a use for you.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Needed this. That should be it. She was dragged through here. If you've hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult. This'll do. In here. They dragged her in here. free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out of here somewhere.
I cut away my name. I cut away my past. I bled for Carlos. The pain, I...
No one is joining you! Hey, look. Now you're found, yeah?
No matter what I do to you, just hang on. This is a goddamn maze. They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there.
I'm coming, kid.
Stop. I will free you.
Yeah.
Fire! Fire!
They've been freed!
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Fire is dead!
powers.
Get down, get down!
Got it! New fire! Fire!
Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Oh yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way.
Ricky? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just please just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now.
Open up.
Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Short. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed,
yeah? Why aren't you working?
Get moving.
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Here, let me count them.
We got more.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah,
I'm gonna get
baby.
Right on that.
Time to fire up the barbecue.
This is a lifesaver. We were down to almost...
Sent you here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Ah, I rode this one hard. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
What do you want?
Hey, Deacon.
What do you need?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Good choice. Need anything else? Here you go. Here. Good as new.
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
Thanks.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again.
Should keep you pretty safe out there. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Can I get anything else for you? Find me if you need anything else. Let me know if you need anything else.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Copeland, yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out. They left anything worth the effort. Thank you.
Oh, here we go. Good.
Hey, me again. I know it doesn't make any sense me coming up here since you were never here, but what the hell? Where else am I gonna go? Craziest thing, I found this kid. Okay, she wasn't a kid. She must be 15, 16, something like that. Reminded me a lot of your little sister. Anyway, she had survived all this time on her own. In that little town north of Belknap, you know, you remember the one? Little church that we got married in because you wanted someplace rustic. So this kid, Lisa, I did what I'm paid to do. I brought her in. And, I mean, how long was she going to last out there anyway? I took her to the hot springs, and I know you don't like Tucker. Well, you wouldn't have liked Tucker, I mean, but she runs a tight camp. She keeps her people safe. Only she didn't. The Rippers came, killed some people, took others. They took Lisa. I got her back, but I don't know. She was messed up before, and I think the Rippers might have gotten into her head. Look, it's not that I give a shit. I don't. She's got to take care of herself like everyone else, right? I guess I just kept thinking, if it was your little sister, what would you think of me? I should have left her where I found her. Okay, I gotta go. Boozer's still... Well, I don't think that he's getting any better. His arm's pretty messed up, and I don't think that there's much more than I can do for him. Okay, bye.
Worth some credits.
That's it.
Meat.
Open the gate already.
Hold on, I know him. Open up. Except this drifter comes in, cuts down a whole string of freaker ears. This spring doesn't. Creepy.
More the better.
That's all I got for now.
Stop screwing around.
No, 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 please. No! Don't.
How's it going, Deke?
Hey, Mercer.
Got some bounties. That's good. It's real good.
Yeah, later.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Come back soon.
It's Deke. Let him in.
How's it going, Deke?
Manny.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Back to work.
What's up?
God, this
just looking.
Feed a lot of people.